Hey! What's up, gang, gang, gang? Gang.
You're chilling with the Mostar.
Gang.
You're chilling with the Mostar.
Gang.
Right now, you are chilling with the Mostar.
Gang.
Is the boy. Easy, and I'm back with another reaction video. Hey, check this, if you're new here, make sure you do not miss your blessing by not subscribing and sharing this video with your friends, your families, and your goddamn enemies. So right about now, I'm about to react to who is BTS. So I want to get to know BTS deep down, you know what I'm saying? The members of the group, you know what I'm saying? I saw that was looking good in that Butter music video. If you've not watched that reaction video, you can see a suggestion up here in the screen, so go watch that reaction video. But it's time I know who is BTS deep down, their names, who is who. No, I wanna stay up to date. Let's get it. Who is BTS? The seven members of Bangtan. Introduction, right? So let me see what's up. Let's get it. Listen, before I begin, I wanna tell you something real quick. We're trying to get to 100k subscribers, so please subscribe. Let's get road to 100k. Yes, sir. BTS is a Korean group of three rappers and four vocalists that debuted in 2013. Okay, 2013, so they've been in this for a minute. Okay. Even me, like the first thing I noticed about BTS is the choreography in their music videos. It's insane, bro, for sure. RM, Kim Namjoon. Leader, rapper, producer, born September 12, 1994. Okay, Kim Namjoon, RM is the leader of the group. Okay. Saying it was supposed to be a hip hop group, but the CEO later decided that they debut as a hip hop group.
The most talk that I do is like, I'm just gonna like this word, I'm gonna say. 아이돌 데뷔했다는 건 래퍼를 포기한 거 아닌가? 노래를 힙합이라고 할 수 있나? 아니요.
뭐 지금 긴장한다. 아니요. 오늘 브레이크업을 할 거 같은데 항상 힙합과 충돌되는
아니요. 지금 그냥 공유해야 되는 이 원장.
He says in his 2015 mixtape, RM talked about this identity crisis between rap and idol and aggressively responds to his critics. RM has many collaborations, include including with American artists such as Wale. Hey, he has a song with Wale, okay.
So we have an interpreter just in case I need one, but you actually are, you speak English, right?
Yes.
So pretty well. You taught yourself English?
Yes, I taught myself. Mm. Actually, my English teacher was the sitcom, Friends.
Oh, you watched Friends?
Yeah.
Thank you for having us. We will show you everything today.
Oh,
I've heard that, you know, there was like so, it was so hot in Vegas, it was like 35 Celsius, but you know, I've heard that, you know, you guys were waiting for the magenta carpet like from the morning, I mean like from the dawn, like 5 a.m. I can't imagine that.
He really speaks English very fluently, bro.
Are you okay? And thank you so much, like, for everything, for the BBMAs, you know, like Hot 100, like iTunes, US, and UK chart. Thank you.
So the second vocalist is Jin Kim Suki. Jin, vocalist, born Derek Fong, 1992. Jin. Saying his looks got him viral attention. As I say, the BTS members, they look good. No homo, no homo, bro. He said he's the one way handsome guy.
Casting이 되고 나서는 또 이렇게 가수 되기 전까지 노래 1살, 20살 이때부터 노래를 시작하게 되었는데 재능이 그렇게 특출난 편은 아니지만 그래도 열심히 연습을 해서 조금씩 더 성장하는 모습을 많이 보여드리려고 노력을
He had his own songs on one of the albums. Okay, that's great, bro. He got vocals, bro. His name is Suga. I don't know how to read his name, but Suga. So he's the dad, that is a rapper of BTS. So let's see what his story is looking like. Suga, also known as August D, is a rapper producer who received harsh criticism for living underground rap. Hey. There's a song I checked out from August D, and he's a hard rapper, bro. He don't play, bro. He's a hard rapper. They're saying Suga is just an introvert who likes to be alone with his music. He's saying he didn't want to become famous, he just wanted to be a songwriter and just do music, and he didn't want to become famous. He also won an award for producing one of BTS hit songs. Okay. He released self-produced 2016 mixtape August D. Suga opened up about his experiences with social anxiety and depression. Okay, okay. saying because of his own struggles, Suga often writes lyrics to help listeners get through their most difficult times. J-Hope, rapper and dance leader, born February 18, 1994. Okay. Correction, J-Hope is also a producer. Oh, like I feel like most of them, they are multi-talented. They are producers, they sing, they song, right? There's a whole lot of talent in BTS. People usually notice about J-Hope is his sunny personality, which seems to cheer everyone up.
Manhattan has a shopping yard. He wants to shout in Manhattan like this. That's how you get kicked out of the shop if you do that.
My God, that's how I shop.
That's
for details. So guys, we are halfway. So there's J-Hope, there is Jimin. What is the name of that one? Huh?
Suga.
Yeah, Suga aka August D. RM, yeah, the first one, RM. So far I've learned like four members. RM, Suga aka August D, J-Hope. I think so far it's only three who have gone into detail in knowing them, and this is part one of the video, so I want to take it slow so that I may consume the information that I've already learned about them, the first few members of BTS, and then tomorrow I'll come back with part two, the other half part of other members of BTS. So before just doing that, I need you guys subscribe, hit the notification bell so that you may get to see the video when the part two of the video drops. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Yeah, join the family. Road to 100k subscribers. Peace. I'm out. Say what you wanna say to me now.